Here's a cool trick that you can do with a wine glass and a straw. Now, I wager that I can pick up this wine glass two different ways, only using the straw. The only thing I can touch is the straw. So I can pick up this wine glass two different ways, and the only thing I can touch is the straw. Think you know how to do it? We'll find out.